The historic Belton Inn is located just outside the west entrance to Glacier Park. The inn, including the plumbing, has been nicely restored. The Belton Chalet Restaurant, offering fine dining, is located just a few doors away from the Belton Inn. Directly across the highway from the Belton Inn is the West Glacier Railway Depot. It is located next to the tracks of the Empire Builder train that runs from Seattle to Chicago. After leaving the Belton Inn, you enter the park at the village of Apgar and the village inn, which is located on the south shore of Lake McDonald, which is the largest lake in the park. The views looking north from the village inn are beautiful. Nice restaurants, shops, and the Park Visitor Center are located in the villages of Apgar and the adjacent West Glacier. McDonald Creek, located next to the village inn, drains Lake McDonald into the Flathead River. Time for a quick stop at the Sprague Creek Picnic Ground beside Lake McDonald for a cheeseburger cooked over an open fire and a glass of a cold Rhone Valley Rosé. Please note the initials on the wine bottle. We have arrived at the Lake McDonald Lodge, which is located on the east shore of Lake McDonald. It was built in 1913 and is one of seven classic lodging accommodations located in or near the park. The Lake McDonald Lodge serves as the base for the Lake McDonald tour boat, the De Schmidt, which is named after the local Jesuit missionary of the 1800s. The De Schmidt went into service in 1930 and is 57 feet long and constructed of cedar and oak. Looking south into Lake McDonald from the mouth of McDonald Creek, where the creek enters into the lake. McDonald Creek, the main source of water for the lake, collects water from several smaller streams on both sides of McDonald Valley to the north. This is Mount Clement with its residual moraines. Moraines are material left behind by a moving glacier. This material is usually soil and rock. Just as rivers carry along all sorts of debris and silt that eventually builds up to form deltas, glaciers transport all sorts of dirt and boulders that build up to form moraines. These deposits at the end of glaciers are called terminal moraine, and those located on both sides of a glacier are called lateral moraines. After leaving the park's east entrance at St. Mary's, You can drive around the south end of the park and return to the west entrance at West Glacier. You will encounter three other historic lodges, Mandy Glacier Lodge, East Glacier Lodge, and the Isaac Walton Inn.